Hey guys, welcome to the stream. My name is Wolf Light. I'm playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is part 5. Gotta get some story. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I did do some side stuff, but then I realized I was on the wrong account. So my account is up maybe two sequences. So I was doing stuff on that, then I realized wrong account. So I have no progress on this dead island. What's the hashtag? Hashtag. Fuck. Hashtag 5. Okay. That video was exported to YouTube. So into options, because my audio is was loud. Don't know why it's been not loud now. Alright, continue. So this is Jacob, the OP guy, best guy ever. By the way, if you're watching this on YouTube, you now need to go to my Twitch, which is, there's a link in my channel to my Twitch, because I'm going to stream on that from now on, and then export it to YouTube. So that's how all that works now. Unless there's a high demand for live streaming on YouTube. Or you could just watch it on YouTube. But it's like you don't interact with me at all then. I hate the loading screens in this. Sequence 4. Start that.
This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grand Master's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
There you go. Found out what Evie's going to be doing, which is separate from what Jacob's going to be doing. So you can do those missions and get loyalty, which I'm gonna do. I don't know if I would do them on stream. Do you know how long it took me to figure out why I was called Westminster? Jesus Christ, I feel like a retard. But I found out. Collect income. What's this mission?
I was just thinking about Father. Seems such a long time ago.
Hey, bother.
Ah, another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
Dying.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
She wants to leave.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
This was a challenge for me last time. So I won't get this out. So I play Eevee in this mission. But there's still gunmen on the roofs that I have to kill. See, like, where is she? That one right there. I have to kill her. Done. Done with that one. I don't have it yet. See, if I shot that fire, I'd be able to... No. Take the shit. Why I jumped in yet? Done. Without getting detected. Perfect.
Did you find it?
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
So let's go. Oh wait, still playing Eevee here, so I'll be...
We need to get this crate back Sporting. To a safe place! Jacob.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
At a guess, I'd say kill us both!
So hard to shoot the horse.
We're right behind you! Fight!
Can I see him?
If you really
want to
fight, come over here!
Jacob!
That was sore. Give me some ammo.
Wait till you can't hit my sister!
Stop! I don't have enough bullets! Read them!
Just keep shooting!
If only
shooting.
We had the time!
Why pressing triangle now? That.
Come over here and get it then!
Jacob, stop it! Jacob, careful!
What is it?
It's papers, Jacob! Documents, research!
One.
I'll attack you
能该学一下。
That's the way.
We're going to have to
jump.
Yeah, okay.
Leave it. Jump now.
Boom. Da da.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
We did good. Do you know what I don't like about these games? Like, I love the game. But how does the enemy always know where to go? Like, you spend all that time figuring out where to go and then the enemy knows where to go. So we should just let the enemy do it until the very end and then take it off him. You know,
we fixed up the train for you. Like a pain, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Oh, that's a beautiful train. Don't care. Right, I need to get something done. I need to take over another place. Gain some money. But I do need to spend money to do that. So we need to upgrade my skills. Gears are on level 3 now. Look at that, throw a knife one. I'll get that. So that one seems quite important. Oh, not important, but useful. And I can get one more. And I'll make it that one. Why not? Gain upgrades. Eyes and arms. That bit of carriages for me to take, then allies and arms. If I can get them up to level 7 quite fast, that's a good start. Right.
What an enjoyable day! What we
it's amazing. Getting off the train is a pain in the ass. We'll search these chests and all that when I see them. Oh, when this time get stabbed. Did I kill him? No, can I kill him? Fuck, I don't know. Right, lads.
I could use a hand.
I need to go this way. I'm gonna speak to Robert.
Fire a volley!
Knock your blood off!
you going? Where are you going? Holy fuck. Tick the cop. I'm gonna pull you
in your place. Oh, this one's brown bread.
I'll take care of this. Ready yourself, because I'm
coming over. That is amazing.
Atta girl. Easy now.
Now they crashed. Jesus Christ.
Come on!
I cannot drive these things. Well,
slowly
I'll
now.
Just say right.
Yeah, faster!
Control.
Come on. Kill the surrounding gunman. Run over there. Too far. Oh dude, that's perfect. Then great. So the hidden blade kills any rank, really. Oh, can't go down that path. Path looks dangerous. Heist plans. There we go, all destroyed. Now I need to get out of here. So I've still got four guys to kill. I can do that. I don't know about killing those two guys at the same time though. Those three guys at the same time. It's gonna be a bit harder to do. Oh, I think I almost got detected. That's perfect. That was perfect. Didn't even get detected. Go, burn the flag.
Hey, well done, mate. I need to get this one clear. This area right here. See this? I don't know where that is. It was annoying me before. It's not bothering me at the moment. I need to search up how you do all the collectibles. So I have no idea.
I require your help. Fire your weapon!
This is our shit! This
lurks! That was me. In the fight.
Take your left flank!
Cheers! Nice! Oh, nice of you, damn it.
What's the meaning of this?
This is my carriage.
Easy.
I'm here. Yeah, they have tailbone breaks. Stop. Shut one person.
I'm coming through. You think you can hurt me?
You are going to get battered. You are going to get battered. Oh, get slaughtered.
Serves you right.
I guess. I like the idea of having a gang. Like in the game. I just think it's so amazing. Colors. Why get some of these colors? But I'm happy with the colors I've got there now. Ooh, we need to get some equipment. I'm happy with this. Hey, Mr. T! OMG.
No, it wasn't me, not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring? You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. Milady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Bored out of your mind? How about a nice clean fight?
Well, Miss Fry, we are going to beat up some Brits. Sure. I'm good at fighting. See if you can point all fight clubs without getting hit. It's so much better for you. Attack at the same time. That's so much better for you. What's that other guy? Is that another guy? I'll keep fighting. Who's attacking first? This guy.
You're wasting my time.
Battled once again. Can I? Oh, the camera, don't do that. Untouchable. I'll keep fighting. Oh, that one was fast.
You'll be singing a different tune what I'm through with ya.
I might just like pure crap on myself in case I get hurt. Boom. Battled. That's so cool. I just love fight clubs in Assassin's Creed. They're like the best things ever. Nice, mate. Oh, please fix the camera. I've won. Beat up.
What a spectacular fight, my lady.
Oh, no.
My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
I really like the fight clubs in this game.
Anybody fancy a challenge?
Give Jacob a turn. Seconds, mate. Need to upgrade my skills. Level 3. When you think about it, you don't really need health if you have great combat technique. Like, the worst thing that can really hurt you is the guns in this strip at. Like dodginess later on in the game. So what happens a lot is when you like stun somebody, they just jump straight back up. They don't actually get stunned, and then that puts you off a wee bit. In my opinion, it puts me off like a lot. We'll get the watchers. Don't really know what they do, but who cares? Right, I need to get the aim. I need to get down to here. I don't want to do that because I want to make it easy for them. Like, I want to make it hard, but at the same time that I'm doing well. I'm going to stick with level 2 iron makers because I can't buy anything else. Let's play, mate. third to the finish. Well, that should have done. Is done. To the test with another round. Sure thing, let's have another round. I wish I could put up the like betting. I bet on myself to win. $5,000. This is why I do good in Batman. Welcome to the stream. The Fry twins. Basically the Creed twins. You can probably hear me tapping my controller. Bastard.
Good fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Thank you very much. And I am away. See you guys tomorrow. Just kidding. It's this area that I've started just now. We're going to do that. So I need to go down towards here. Get that viewpoint. Stop. Done. So London's quite big by the looks of it.
You fancy some fun?
Of course, if I must.
Doing fine, girl.
Yeah, I'm following the law, so you can't do fuck all.
Whoa there!
This guy wants to fight though. I really hope they make the US Assassin's Creed harder. I don't even think one's coming out this year. But I feel like they're going to do a surprise thing. They're like, haha, we were making one this year. Or they remastered one of those. I want them to do that so badly. Remaster Assassin's Creed 1 in that for a PS4. Synchronize. I've did the Fight Club. Temple Hunt, we'll do that. Guess why not? Level 6.
Who knew such special ingredients could bring life so much joy?
No, do not drop. Oh, this is the one that I did on my other account by mistake. I would do the rest, but it's actually really hard because it's level 6. Yeah, mate, don't risk it, it's cool. So they can go through doors, that's pretty cool. Wish I could do that. That's secure. Do the bounty hunt now. So I'm meant to bring this guy back alive. If you don't know what bounty hunt is, it's bring the target back dead or alive. Just like in the cowboy games. I saw him. Right there. Intimidation, do I have that? Can I get it? I cannot. Of course though. Stop. I've heard about from 2 all the way up to 4. Heyo, welcome to the stream. Playing some Syndicate. If that guy comes over, I'll kill him. Throw a knife at that guy. Kill that guy, and then go to him. Do I make it suspicious though? Come here. Damn it. He's too far away. Your main. Welcome to the club. My club. So the police guy should wonder what happened. There, I'll go up above. Usually the enemies will check the nearest hiding place. Oh, is there one in there? The white drop. I could drop. That is a gate right there. Some injustice there. No, looks like a promise I'll pay. Please let me go. Still getting knocked down like you were there. Someone help. A promise I'll pay. Please let me go. So just a yellow guy.
Please, let me go!
Oi! Get your hands off me!
Oh!
Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Sevis J2, I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry.
It's just working, mate.
Is that so?
History, mate.
It would be There's nothing illegal about what I'm doing. I've got a right to lend money.
And rob people with interest? Don't call for help.
Never a quiet moment in London, I suppose.
Obviously not.
Not one word.
To my side.
What do you need me to do?
Just need to make sure I don't get shot.
Someone! Anyone! Help!
Good luck, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, has to be a sidewalk.
Easy does it.
Oh, stop it!
Let's go.
There we go. Did it. Perfectly. Also didn't get detected. Yeah, I got the 54 bore revolver, 1856. We're going to do the Child Liberation and then we'll do another main mission, which will be this one, the B Cable News.
That's not lawful, my friend. This is outright uncouth.
Oh, inventory, firearms.
Suspect to say the least.
Up your ass, mate.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
Rook, to me.
Open fire!
Right.
Wait there!
Touch up the light, buddy!
That is a door nail, and good riddance.
Murderer! Murderer!
This person has just been murdered.
Yeah!
Whoa, now!
Easy, girl. Easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Away with you, you bastard.
Don't come any closer.
What do we have here?
I'm not so far that I can't stop you. I'm not
Turn around and have a nice bloody.
Nice one.
Don't get counted.
We
Stop that trespasser! You'll go nowhere! We have an intruder! Sound it off!
Back to work.
Keep it busy! I've got you like a fish! Ready to fire!
That guy just finished me off. Look at that. That was a brutal attack. Okay, we're going to do that again, but try and not get caught this time. I don't know, it's level 6. It's a bit up in the nose.
Heads up! We have an intrusion!
Really? Don't get caught, and then the first thing that is happens is I get caught. Oh. Took me so long to do that. What, can't I kill him from there?
Some blokes trespassing! You call this clod!
No idea how that happened. We'll just hide. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Can you come back here?
Get back to work. Go, and I win. Bye bye. Fuck you. Right, so I need to deal with those guys. I need to deal with that guy below me. That's level 6. When he walks that way, I'll go and stab him. And I'll kill the brute. Hopefully that would... No, wait. Can I go out the door? No, you bastard. I'll figure this out. guy.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
That behavior is likely to.
Fool a cheek. Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Never would have happened in my father's day.
Londoners had pride then, I tell you.
Ooh, did I do it? Yes, I did it. We're getting better. Oh shit. So that gang guy will be level 6. That's a bit high. It's a bit high for my rank. It's like, I'm on level 3. Shoot. I'll get that one. And then I need to improve on my stealth. We're doing good. Let's see, what can I upgrade? Dispatcher, that'll do. Don't really know what they do actually. I know, that's a fast, and it's really strong, so that's why it's good to like take that. So I could choose that. I need to start upgrading this section though. I'll do some Ned missions.
Alright.
Oh, infantry. Belts. There we go. That's perfect. Stealth is up. Quite good. Another thing's up. Alright. Let's get into a carriage. Give me 2 seconds. Just need to run downstairs quickly and get some tea.
That's me back. Got a rolling egg. What about Emma?
I'm innocent
too. No idea why the police fire always attack me, but who cares? So if you're watching, tell me what your favourite Assassin's Creed game is. Mine's is Rogue or Story, I'd say. No, Assassin's Creed 2 for Story, but I just enjoyed being a Templar in Rogue. It was fun. I think there's a mission here later. I just claimed a few points to make it easier on me. It's like heavy bored looking for the stuff. Aye, there's a mission here later. I don't know who would do that in real life. Oh, it's scary as fuck. I don't even think you could survive that. No matter what your technique is. I better not die. That actually saved my life. Don't follow my men. Ever.
Steady on.
I'm the best guy ever.
Walk on, girl.
Two seconds, one more bite. Is the hatch right there, by the way? Level 6. I could have did that. Still kill the target with a bomb.
You there! Stop!
Don't kill my soldiers, please. to survive.
You regret that.
Nice. I love how he had time to put down his hood, put his hat on. I know it's basically a 1-2, but still. Alright, I'm doing good. We are doing fabulous.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
No, it's more likely. Welcome to the stream if you're watching. Oh, that's close. If I knew where it was, I would have done it. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more. I don't know, it could be there though. I think they may just unlock. We'll find out. To go quite a bit onto this route here.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Bottom? I'm not talking.
You. You're with me.
Nice. Shoot him. You dafty. Right. Find the gunners. I'll take the gunners out. Where would they be? Where would they be? Guy to deal with. He's my only problem at the moment. Kill him! Kill him! We did it. I'm with all the guy died. It's bad luck.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
You lads can do it.
Me.
Oh, I'm fucked. Why are you shooting people? Stop shooting. It's a stealthy mission. You know what? If they kill me, they kill me. There we go, you kill me. Death by Rook.
Count on me, Jacob, if you need me.
Oh, no, that one looks a little bit hard. I need to know if I can separate them. Actually quite separate, isn't it? Ah, you bastards. Let's go stab that guy. Oh, he's coming. That mess.
I had it. It was right here. Damn bastards lead the way.
That was a good idea.
Oh, this is gonna be a pain.
Push and stay on it.
Ow. When I die, I press circle both times. I know that.
60. Damn. See how bad we can do.
Let's stir up some trouble.
What's going on?
I'm this close to coming over.
Hey, piss off!
Just keep your head and we'll be all right.
Join me.
Right, I'll get off with me.
Huh?
Well, okay. All right, I'm happy with that. Anybody got any ideas on how we take this down? Does not like this place.
I'm on your side, Mr. Fry.
Cheers, mate. You know the way this works? We kill, we win. Perfect. That's all we got. Perfect. We did it. Well done. We did it. Burn the flag. Alright, we're going to do a child liberation. And then we've got to catch up to that.
Fuck. We've missed it. Oh man. Wonder if I could play Frog out here. What, nah, what's it called? Crossy Road? That kind of game. Using the ships.
Why don't we pick off a few blighters?
Hello. One more. Oh, I just got his own carriage.
At a girl. Easy now.
Yeah, y'all.
Now. Thank you,
mister. Yeah, it's just the foreman up here, isn't it? Yep. Oh yeah, that's one other guy. Done.
Look sharp.
Thank you, sir.
You bother me. Me to hear Wayne screaming. Oh, there they are.
You leave me no choice.
Damn. I don't like seeing my teammates get killed. Right, climb up. The Ricks. We did it. We will get lockpick. Cause that shit is pretty useful. This item must be crafted. You are very shite at this game. Ah, then so. Oh, for Jacob, you can just go all black. That's nice, I like that.
got steel knuckles though. See when I get done here. Oh my god, it's gonna be amazing. Right. I'm gonna switch to Eevee now. Yeehaw, turn. Skills. Look. This. Yeah, I've reached level 4. We'll get stealth. Your killing will make less noise. Mm-hmm. Right. Gear. Ah, oh, that's where I was making it. Better cape. I wonder what she looks like in black. That's pretty nice. I don't want it though. I want that. I don't know what press flowers are though. Or where to find them. Is that one? It's a glitch. What do they look like? It's pretty cool that they made 3D models. Like, they actually went to London and did that. That's what they look like then. So there's one there. Alright, I'm gonna go and look for them later. Templar Hunt. Alarm bell in this area. Right. Oh, he went up in the air. Calmly. Faster. Come on. Move it. Faster. Sorry. My voice broke there.
Sorry.
Move it! Come on!
Hey. No, we just need to get up here. Nope. They're attacking each other. I use inside, make the target kill her bra. Oh, like I did that yet, so. Oh, look. Nice. That was perfect. Didn't I say I was going to do our main mission? We'll do our main mission to finish it off, right? Oh, that looks amazing. What's this one? I'll do this one. The bit that's red. You know. Oh, it's a bounty hunt? I'll do that. Oh, I did this yesterday too. This guy was quite a pain today yesterday. I know that was going to happen.
She's good as dead! I'm going to grind your bones, lady!
Well, I was planning to go up this bit. Is he really just getting... No way. Is that lost him? See him. I lost the mission. Alright.
Anything I should know about?
Oh,
come on,
I paid for them. Could always do a Ned mission. We'll do a Ned mission.
Easy.
Don't get why there's water coming out the back.
Come on! Whoa! Run faster!
Put my TV down a bit. It's actually really loud. Jesus Christ. Oh, I feel bad for the horse. Nice dress, it's nice and green. The only brightly coloured person I've seen so far. What, they all wear like black and that? Black and brown. Is this a transgender? Took me like 10 years to figure that out.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
I do. played Skyrim. Oh, it's not a mission. So we mean. I remember what it is. Wait, does my train come in here? It does. Other side. Here it is. It's going in the opposite direction. Train, come back. Train, I'm being serious, come back. It's got to start building speed in a minute. Train, I'm trying to get to you. Thanks to the guy that's still watching. Oh, it's almost there. Train, stop. You stop any other time. What are you doing? Get in. Jesus Christ. You feel all. Hey lads. Left the job. What? Hey Jacob. Alright. Let's do it. We'll go with Mr. Greeny.
I have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Oh shit, I just fell. Hey Greeny, let's go.
Do you know, I think this map may be taking us to the Kenway Mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
Master Assassin the pirate, yes.
I still need to finish that. Sure.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
Nothing.
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead. But the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we?
He seems
can you
like
check
the
over
gimp.
There?
Of course.
Let's go. take that window for speed. You better. Right, nothing to do with me. They're fighting it there.
Rip your tongue out.
Something from Edward Kenway's time.
Some old shit. Oh, no, 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 no. I got that. No, I never. I thought I got that. Really? Really?
I will miss you.
Really? You deserve to die for that.
This should belong to the assassins.
This is a map where he told the Templars where the assassins were. The assassin hideout, sir. Hello, foreign son. How are you, my friend? If you look at the top left, I'm looking for Kenway's collection. Sure. Hello, Sonar37. Welcome to the stream. How are you, my friend? Kenway mission. Oh, he's coming. What an idiot. Thank you, Sonar37, for following. Thank you very much. Really? This crap again? You could see me.
It's not worth my time anymore.
What, to look behind a chair? Oh. That's so stupid that that works. I'm so ashamed. That guy's just the way.
Who the bloody hell was out there?
Still nothing. Same as last time.
Why kill two E's?
She was here. Where's she now? I love the sound of bones snapping.
She went behind a table by the looks of it.
You bet. This won't end.
guy's dealt with. Can I open this door? No, I cannot. I'm gonna have to force this search for these collectibles. How did I get into that room? Any money, there's a collectible in there. I can't get it. Was that ship? Let's see.
I wish Father could have seen this.
I don't know where all the collectibles are in this place. There's another one.
I can't believe they've kept all of this.
I need to search every wee bit. There's another one.
Miss Thorne is quite the collector.
They not has pistols? There's another one. One more.
That looks interesting.
It does. Let's continue on, Miss Fry. Top right room. Oh, I don't know. Looks like it.
Another assassin artifact.
Oh, the glass cube. I would have took that. Well, I got 100%. After I do this, obviously. No, wait, I need to remember this.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
Oh, I remember.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Dad, EFD.
Something only we can.
I'm cheating. D A D E F D. I can't believe I did that. I pressed triangle thinking it was D. Damn it. So now I'm going to fuck up.
This piano is beautiful.
Coughfield.
Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle.
Remember to go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. There's a link down below saying my YouTube. I was very lazy, so I just wrote my, then you, and then troop. I'm that kind of person. Oh, this room looks exciting.
This is incredible.
Enjoy the cutscene.
History of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before.
It's closing!
Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out.
Okay, gameplay continues.
You
I hate when it tells me tap buttons. Did it? Like a pro.
There must be a switch somewhere. Check the walls.
An entire vault filled with assassin history left behind once again.
Kind of exaggerate, it's not a fault. It's a secret room.
We'll just have to reclaim this.
No bother, Henry, because I just failed you there.
Follow me.
Oh, do I can't go hijack? Since it's there.
Slow down.
Thank you.
Here now.
Move it! Now! Come on! Faster!
Roll there.
Come on!
Fix the camera.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Faster! Move it! Yeah.
Oh, come I need to go that way. Screwed. Look, I'm looking at all these press bubbles.
Move it! Ha! Come on! Yeah!
Wow, I'm crashing into everything here.
Move it!
Let's have some. Don't shoot me, you psycho. Whoop, whoop, did it. Yay, I made 4 holes today. No idea why that's a heart. I changed that to the smiley emoji. Alright, those press flowers back this way. Didn't they know what this was, by the way? I might know. A simple matter of murder. Oh, the dreadful cranes. I can't do that. That's a DLC thing. I can't do that at the moment. The most deep mate. I'm sorry. I think that's quite bad about these games. Like kids mods are deep than that. And you're like, fuck me. How does the kid feel? Right, so I found one. There was another one on the map, I saw it.
What's the latest?
This what you need, you cheat?
Cheers, your little thief.
I've got a job for you.
When I get over there, you'll wish you never been born!
Really? Alright. Help me up.
Huh?
Now, Mr. Rook, if you ever have a problem with somebody, tell the teacher, and the teacher will deal with it. Don't you get involved, because then you look like the worst guy, and then I would kill you. Yeah, I've got that one. Damn. Mate, I have not really done anything at all. Oh, if I was going to end this, I just can't be bothered.
I have a job for you, leader.
But I need to end it, or I need to take a break.
You'll not find better in all London. You are a courageous one. Hurry now, the race will start up soon.
What did they expect me to do anything? Oh, didn't even realise. Don't know why, but I thought I could get a boost like GTA. Get away. But that guy's gonna win though. Getting some.
Come on! Yeah. Get off the road! We're moving!
Does this count as cheating? Maybe it does.
Come on!
Who cares?
Faster!
Calmly.
Done! Oh wait, this is the finish. Wait, there's a lapse. Oh my god.
Faster!
Not fun in a carriage. It'd be different if it was a car.
Come on!
Slow down. Easy, girl.
Faster! Come on! Yeah! Move it!
Why is the traffic, easy, by the way? Yeah! It seems extremely dangerous to race in. I'm surprised that was working.
Faster!
Hey, he's got to pull out at the last second, I know this.
Come on!
No!
Come on!
I need to screw him up.
Watch it! Move it! Come on!
You're not putting me off, you're putting yourself off. I did good, I did good.
Yeah! Faster!
Yeah, that's a one. A one.
Congratulations on your victory.
Anyone else just see a wee kid? I don't know if that was in the game or in real life. That was alright. I enjoyed it. What to do? We'll just do that cargo hijack since it's there. Hey mate. I need to borrow this. It's for a whale, mate. No monster. Get out my way. Oh my god. I'm just trying to get somewhere. Oh, he went a bit far. That's quite unusual. Ended up having to fight them all at the gate. Well done, well done. We did it. Just try this and once again to annoy me that guy there. I guess I'll just leave it. Thank you.
All my wealth, all my success, it really means nothing in the end.
Yeah, that's good.
Good day.
Any
please,
news?
I don't want to die in a wreck.
Someone tried to dispatch the Duke of Edinburgh in Australia. Shot him in the back like a coward.
Here are you guys getting? Oh, there's a door.
Look at that an accident.
That's
someone's
it.
Gonna be late for supper.
Atta girl.
Just a 5 hour fucking raid in the horse. This is how far fast cars go. We're asked there anyway. Stupid woman.
Move it! Take that!
She jumped right into my carriage. Hey, that woman wanted a death wish.
Come on! Move it! Faster!
Let's do a train robbery. Why not? No way. It's actually above me. When a train gets by you, it gets embarrassing. Hey, come on, make it to the top. So what did that do? Not the treasure. That train will continue to go. Said the treasure was on this side. Guess it's not.
Someone speaking.
Well, I need to remember that for next time. Don't try and cheat it. Ah, that's a shame. Right. Right. Give me 2 minutes.
Slowly.
Alright, I'm going to stream here. So I've got something today. So, thanks for watching and all that. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Go and check out my YouTube, it's in the links below and all that. Bye.